Joined now by Chris Common. He is the Chief Development Officer with Idaho Community Foundation. Chris, you have such an important role in 7 Cares Idaho Shares. You pretty much are our big helper in this, aren't you, behind the scenes?
We are. You guys have gotten so big where several years ago, I remember still you guys working out of the parking lot at Channel 7 and people literally dropping off bags of food and making some small donations, and now you guys are all the way to the Magic Valley, throughout the Treasure Valley. So we work in coordination with Tracy Liu, who is someone behind the scenes here at Channel 7. Hopefully she gets some camera time today. She well deserves it. And so we work and help manage behind the scenes the cash and coin that comes in, all the way up to the corporate sponsorships and partnerships that you guys have.
So you see the need, right, Chris?
We do. Throughout the state of Idaho, the need that's growing, as our state grows, the need is growing. And I think what's really fun is that not only from individuals and families, all the way up to companies and businesses now, we're seeing everyone wants to be involved. Everyone wants to be a part of supporting that. And Channel 7's a great example.
Well, we appreciate your help. And you were saying that when, 11 years, this is our 11th year, and you can remember back in the day when we were just pretty much at 1 to 2 locations, and now look at where we've grown and how big we are, and we hope to get even bigger, and we know that we need your continued support with the Idaho Community Foundation to help us with that. And for folks who aren't familiar with the Idaho Community Foundation, what all do you do for other organizations in the Valley, not just 7 Cares Idaho Shares, right?
Sure. So we're celebrating our 30th anniversary this year. So we work with individual donors and families who want to support their local area, Sandpoint all the way to Preston, Idaho. We cover all the state of Idaho. But we also are working with businesses and companies that want to do something that they might not have a corporate foundation, or maybe even if they do, they want to do something a little bit extra, and they partner with us and we can partner with them to help give them some direction and some guidance on how that could be and how they could support causes that are personal to them. And we have many causes in Idaho that need support, and we're just very proud to be a part of that.
Well, Chris Common with the Idaho Community Foundation, thank you. We truly do live in the best community in the world.
We do. It's amazing. And give you guys kudos, and thanks for everyone who supports this cause. It's an amazing thing.